Very good evening to all of you guys. Welcome to our channel anujindal.in. So in this session, in today's session, we are going to discuss how we can increase our speed in quant. So I'm getting a lot of queries from students that they are not able to increase their speed. So in this session, we will be discussing some of the techniques and methods through which we can increase our speed and increase our score. Okay, so I will tell you how you can take lesser time in solving any particular question of quant. What are the methods? So a brief about myself. I have done my bachelor's and master's in commerce from Delhi University. I secured an all India rank of third in UGC NET commerce in December 2018 attempt, and I secured 96.5 percentile in CAT 2016. Moreover, I have a work ex of 1.5 years with CAG after clearing SSC CGL 2017 examination. Now, before we begin with the session, a very, very important piece of information for you, that we are offering a complete crash course for RBI Grade B Phase 1 and Phase 2 complete at a very, very discounted price of Rs. 11,000. And moreover, we are also offering a descriptive writing course exclusively for Phase 2 RBI Grade B. So this comprises of 10 English descriptive tests, 10 ESI and 10 FM tests. In total, there are 30 tests. And 5 tests from each of these 3 categories. So in total 15, they will be evaluated at the back end. And the remaining 5 from each of the categories, they will be evaluated in the live session taken by Anuj sir himself. So again, this is available at a very, very discounted price of 5999. And you can avail this 50% discount by using this code mentioned here. Now let us discuss the methods or ways through which we can increase the speed in solving mathematical questions, maths questions. So I have developed here 7 pointers or 7 methods, okay, through which we can increase our speed and through which we can increase our score in quant, right? So beginning with the first one, the first is learning and implementing the shortcuts. So all of you must be aware that I am taking shortcut sessions on every alternate day on our channel. They are available on our channel. So those sessions which specifically talk about the shortcuts and the tricks, and based on those shortcuts, I discuss 10 questions in my session. So those shortcuts are very, very essential. Why? See, understanding the concept or the knowledge of concept is important. I agree. But this concept will not help you. Only this concept will not help you in increasing your speed. So agar speed banani hai, if you want to increase your speed of solving the questions, then you have no other option, but you have to learn the shortcuts. Shortcuts become very, very important to increase our speed and to reduce our time. Okay, then next is, okay, now before that, implementation of shortcuts is one such thing which students find it difficult. Ki isko implement kaise kare, how to implement. So the best method to implement is, let's suppose you watch my one session. Let's suppose aapne mera time and work ka session dekha. You watched my session on time and work and you learned the shortcut I taught there. Now what you have to do when you are self-practicing, okay, jab aap apni khud practice kar rahe ho from any book or from any source, then try to apply that shortcut in that particular question. Okay, do like this. So this, it will help you in analyzing that how I can apply the shortcut which has been taught to me in the class in a particular question. Okay, so some topics have only single shortcut, but in some topics there are multiple shortcuts also. Okay, now next is master conversions. Become the master of conversions. Okay, conversions should be on your tips. Now what do I mean by conversion? Conversion means converting fraction to percentage, okay, or percentage to fraction, then percentage to decimal, or decimal to percentage, and similarly decimal to fraction or fraction to decimal. So all these conversions should be on your tips. To give you an example, aapko agar main example do ek, so to quote an example, let's suppose I say what is 1 by 8 in percentage. What is 1 by 8 in percentage? So it should be in your tips. Okay, your calculations should be so fast, your conversions should be so quick that you do not need a pen and paper for this. So 1 by 8 is directly, you can say it is equal to 12.5%. Or if I ask you what is 1 by 3, 1 by 3 is 33.33%. What is 1 by 6? 1 by 6 is 16.67%. So like this, the fractions should be on our tips. Fractions to percentage, percentage to fractions. Okay, this is very, very essential. This will save you a lot of time in many of the questions of quant. Okay, then next, after that, Vedic mathematics techniques to increase calculation speed. Now, there are a lot of techniques, a lot of methods available. So, Vedic maths is a very, very vast subject. So, I know we do not have so much time that we master every technique. So, maybe if you can master two or three techniques, you can check Vedic maths syllabus, or not syllabus actually. You can check on YouTube, you will find some good videos. So, maybe you can watch a small video on Vedic maths if you like, not compulsory because time is very, very less. So, basically Vedic maths is not a thing which can be developed overnight or in 2-3 days. This requires practice, okay? So, maybe in future examinations, this might help you, but maybe not in this attempt. But still, if you have some basic knowledge about Vedic maths, then it will certainly help you in the examination in increasing your speed. And to give you one example, one technique which I still remember about Vedic maths is that if you want to find a number, find the square of a number ending with 5, a two digit number ending with 5. Let's suppose 25 multiplied by 25 or 35 multiplied by 35. So what is the method here? So 25 multiplied by 25 is, so 5 into 5, 25. Simply write down 25 here, okay? And in this 2, add 1. So 2 plus 1 is 3. So 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. So 625 will be the product of 25 multiplied by 25. Similarly, if you want to find out the square of 35, agar aapko 35 ka square nikalna hai, let's suppose you want to find out the square of 35, then again you can use this method. 5 into 5 is 25 and 4 into 3 is 12. So 1225, okay? So the product comes out to be 1225. So this is one of the technique of Vedic mathematics, and there are a lot of other techniques. There are a lot of other techniques and methods as well, which can help us in saving our valuable time in the examination. Now, after that, next important point is practicing mock test, okay, and then doing self-analysis. So we have provided you with certain mock tests. So we will provide you 10 mock tests, as you all are aware. So you can practice those mock tests if you are an enrolled student. Otherwise also, you can practice mock tests from any other source. So practicing mock test is very, very essential because it will help you in making a self-analysis. Aapko self-analysis mein help hoga. So after attempting the mock test, you have to check that which are your weak areas, which are your strong areas. Okay, and then you will make also an analysis whether you were able to apply the shortcuts or not in the examination, okay? Not examination, in the mock test. Whether you are able to apply the shortcut and the trick in the mock test or not. So those types of self-analysis you have to do for yourself, right? Then next is creating and practicing sectional tests. Now, sectional tests currently we are not offering as such. So what you can do, so maybe from next year we will offer sectional tests as well. So what you can do now, sectional test, so you know there are 25 questions of quant, and for those 30 questions of quant, and for those 30 questions you will be getting 25 minutes, okay? So even less than a minute for a single question. So what you have to do is you can prepare your own sectional test. You can take 30 questions from different topics of quant which are being asked in the examination. Prepare a bunch of 30 questions, and in those 30 questions, take at least 7 to 8 questions of DI. So there are generally 2 questions of data interpretation and 4 questions each you can take. So 8 questions of DI, so the remaining 22 questions from different topics like time and work, time and distance, okay, ratio proportion, mixture allegation, profit loss, etc., etc., and set a 25 minute timer. Take a 25 minute timer. You can put the timer on your watch or in the laptop itself, and then try to do the question. Just attempt 30 questions of quant only. So this sectional test will help you in analyzing that what is your concentration span in quant, and it will help you in checking the your weak areas, your strong areas, and you will be better. You will better analyze your quant. Okay. So practicing of full-fledged mock test is also important. Both are important. Sectional test practice is also important, and full-fledged mock test practicing is also important. Then after that, kill your strength first. This you might have heard a lot of times. So in the real examination, on the examination date, so basically you must have identified your strong areas and your weak areas. So generally, what is the best approach for the examination is that you looked at first question. Okay, you looked at the question, then you will see whether I can do this question. So there are three possibilities. Either you can do this question, or you will see that you cannot do this question by looking at the question itself. And if you are able to do this question, then you will check whether this question is lengthy or whether this question is not lengthy. If the question is very, very lengthy and you feel that it will take up a lot of time, then it is better to skip that question and to move to the next question. Agar aapko aisa lagta hai ki question mein bahut zyada time lag jayega, tabhi usko skip karna. Okay. Otherwise, you can attempt the question if you feel it is solvable. Okay. So, kill your strength here means that those topics which are your strong areas, let's suppose time and work, time and distance. So, for each of you, it will be different. So, generally, we say that you can attempt your strong areas first. But again, this is not, you know, this is not very, very foolproof, or I won't say that this is very, very essential. I wrote it here. But simply, agar aapki strength hai, to basically you are more confident in attempting that question. And certainly, it is more probable that you will be able to find out the answer. But again, there is no such guarantee. Because if, agar aapka strength area, let's suppose your strength area is time and work. But let's suppose RBI is asking a very, very difficult question or a very, very lengthy question. Then obviously, you will have to skip this question. So this point, killing your strength first, this is very, very subjective. Okay, I would say. This is not a very, very, I will say, foolproof method or a very, very essential thing. This is not very, very essential here. And finally, become good at numbers. This is very, very important. The last one, becoming good at numbers. This I will highly recommend to you. But again, this cannot be developed in a single day or in a week. This requires practice. Becoming good at numbers. What do you mean by becoming good at numbers? So, one of the thing is increasing your calculations. Okay. Then, mastering conversions is also a part of becoming good at numbers. And basically, the topic of number system. So, the topic of number system, which is there in the syllabus. So, if you are good at number system, if number system is your strong area, okay, if it is your strength, then it will help you in other topics of quant as well. Because if you are good at numbers, then it will help you, certainly help you in other areas of mathematics also. So that is why becoming good at numbers is very, very essential. So it also comprises areas like having good calculations and becoming good at squares. If you can easily memorize squares, if you can easily memorize cubes, square roots, cube roots, okay, prime numbers, and all those number series also. So all such things also help us directly or indirectly in other areas of quant as well. So these were some of the important points which I wanted to discuss in today's session. Okay, so you can customize according to your needs and wants and your weaknesses and your strengths. You can customize this list and you can apply some of these points. Okay, so certainly they will help you in increasing your speed and increasing your score in quant. Okay, so that was it from today's session. So yes, a very, very important piece of information that we have recently launched our application on Google Play. So you can download this application and you can also share and recommend this application to your friends and relatives or to your cousins who are also preparing for various government examinations. This is a one-stop solution for all your queries of government examinations. So you will be getting daily GK quizzes, topper strategies, past year papers, their analysis, exam updates, live video sessions, monthly GK, and a lot of other benefits as well. And so guys, you can download this very, very beneficial application. And moreover, you can join our Telegram group. The link of the group is there in the description of this video. So on the Telegram group, you can ask any sort of doubt or query. So we will answer all your doubts and queries as well. And for the enrolled students, we have also exclusively launched a discussion forum for all their queries and doubts. Apart from that, if you have still not subscribed to our channel, do subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon for regular notifications and updates. So with this, I'll end this session. So if you have any sort of query or doubt, you can ask me. So all the very best, friends. Take care, prepare hard, have a nice day.